This is the father.
You look like the bro.
Ese es el problema porque tuvo muchos hijos. Anthony Joshua, heavyweight champion.
So this is the father. This is dad. God bless you, dad. Huh?
Thank
well
you
done.
Thank
and you,
okay?
Who boxed? One of the brothers was boxing.
He said
he's a quarter Mexican now because of the athlete. It was good.
You respected that in New York though? Quarter Mexican? It changed, huh?
Because his fan base is like California, right?
Yeah.
Wow. What are you saying? Hey, that was a good scrap. That was a funny. Yeah? Kept on whipping him around, didn't it? What was it like?
The rib,
you know what I said, yeah? Because I don't get to watch it much, the way you deal with the atmosphere in there is crazy. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Can you feel the atmosphere?
That's why I went to the Oz.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah,
but I don't really feel it. When I was there today and I was listening to the people chanting, I was like, this is crazy. It was good. Unbelievable, wasn't it? Good experience?
Yeah.
Head held high?
Yeah, from where we started.
This is what I'm saying, bro. This is what I'm saying.
Rolling up a multi-sport centre.
Yeah. To MSG.
That's it.
See? It's history, isn't it?
Of course.
Yes, my bro. Of course, yeah.
The pitcher, rookie.
He looks like Canelo. You got to look like Canelo.
I got the
hair. Thank you.
Campeón.
Rocky, get him one for me.
Rocky.
Hello.
Which one?